You can't just jump into the ticker tape from here?
What did the f- Oh, ticker tape.
Yeah.
I thought you said Tigger tape. I was like,
yeah, the wonderful thing about Tigger tape is that Tigger tapes are wonderful things. You can't just jump into it?
Just conjured- no.
Oh.
Just conjured up images of fucking orange cheetah- what is he, a leopard?
Chester cheetah?
Chester- what is he, a leopard? Lion?
He's a cheetah.
Zebra. Cheetah. He's a cheetah.
Zebra? Chester, Chester Zebra.
Thinking of all the, thinking of all the things that have.
It ain't easy being ZZ.
Thinking of all the things that have stripes.
Oh.
Okay, okay,
she just,
okay. I got really.
Don't have stripes.
Really gotta think about this.
You're thinking of tigers, Aaron.
Cheetahs have stripes that go in a circle.
That
so,
is not a stripe.
Yes, it is. It's a stripe that is circular. And now you're meaning to tell me that fucking bumblebees don't have stripes because it goes in a circle all around their body. Yeah, you can't argue with that, can you, Dan?
I'm so confounded that I now have to look up what cheetahs look like. Because you've-
They don't have spots, they have circles on them.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Pretty sure- Oh boy.
But what the fuck even? But what the fuck even with this?
Yeah, no, they have spots. They have spots.
They're, what? They're like circles.
They're not... Yeah, but they're not stripes. They're not circular stripes.
Yeah, they're stripes that go in a circle.
There's nothing.
What the fuck else are they, Dan?
Just circles.
Yes! They're stripes that meet at the ends, much like a bumblebee that's a continuous stripe.
You're right, Aaron. I never really thought of that.
I know!
Yeah.
Clearly.
I guess those squares are just circles that have four points. And...
No, because that's... No, that